Hi, and welcome to your moment of joy. In referring to the building of the tabernacle, the Torah refers to its builders as wise-hearted, which seems a little unfair. Only those who are wise can contribute to the tabernacle? What if I'm not so bright? The answer lies in the fact that it refers to them as wise-hearted, not just wise. When we look at successful people, people that really have made a contribution to this world, it's not their brains, it's not their power. Almost always, it's their passion. When we find something that we're truly passionate about, then we can make real contributions to the world. When the Torah tells us that the wise-hearted people contributed to the tabernacle, it means that those who had the heart, those who had the passion to contribute, the Almighty gave them the wisdom necessary to make sure that their contribution would be important. Let's remember that message. Remember the message of the Torah portion. It's not about our brains, it's not about our wealth, it's not about our power. It's about our passion. Do we truly feel it in here? And if we feel it in here, the Almighty will make sure that our passions are truly successful. Thanks, and have a wonderful week.